I'm even eating with a stone knife from the sea.